child care, the gold standard in
babysitting.
You have
one new client message.
I just got home and your sitter has walked out. They were supposed to feed him. He needs a...
Oh. He was too careful. I don't don't understand. Did he move me from that convent because of that recipe? It's sad because he never really loved me. As a parent, he seemed more interested in being famous and rich. And my mom, the only one who actually cared about me, was a crazy man who treated me like a girl. Is she still alive? Did she kill my dad for revenge? If my real dad wasn't Joseph, was he that evil lord named Baphomet?
As my son, a grown man. I hope we get to know each other in the afterlife.
Mom! Dad!
Without saying anything to us. Oh, but Jay, what happened? You have also gained a lot of weight. Is that possible? My goodness.
Ah, Chloe, stop.
Oh, man.
It has been quite the adventure. I'll tell you everything when we get home.
Should I wear to the masquerade party? Of course, I can look good in everything. I'm definitely the best chef in the world. I'll keep you locked in here forever.